If you use a spoon to mix matcha, you're just mixing around clumps. The matcha is so finely ground that it just clumps up. So you need all the little whiskers of the whisk to whisk it. So you gotta whisk it with the whiskers of the whisk. The whiskers of the whisk break the matcha up and keep breaking it up and make it smaller and smaller, and it incorporates it into the milk or water, however you're drinking your matcha. So you gotta whisk it with the whiskers of the whisk.